Hi everyone, welcome to Happy Hour 24/7, and today I'm going to be doing my May favorites. It's so crazy, it is the end of May. Memorial Day has passed, July 4th is coming, and soon it's going to be my birthday. Okay. And to start off, because we want to make sure that this video is not going to take forever, I am so loving the Simple Cleansing Water, and basically this is probably one of the most gentlest, is that even a word, gentlest? Products I've ever used. I've had other makeup removers before and they're great, but somehow Simple just keeps my face hydrated and it just really feels like what it is. It's like a cleansing water. So that is that. And the second product that I have loved, well, I actually have loved this forever, but I've kind of revived it like the last couple of months, is this wonderful coconut body butter from Trader Joe's. Excellent buy. It's $4.99. You don't need to splurge to get the right amount of moisture, and just the scent is so good. It makes me want to eat it. Is that a good thing or a bad thing? I don't really know. And moving right along, we will continue on with the face. So I have been loving the City Colors Be Matte Blushes. I've actually done a video on this for my Beauty on the Go series. And the ones that I'm loving from City Color Be Matte Blushes are Fresh Melon and Toasted Coconut. Even though we're coming pretty soon to the summer season here in LA, it is really still one of the most beautiful blushes that you could ever wear all throughout the year. And another blush that I'm totally in love with is from Wet n Wild, and it is the Fergie Center Stage Collection, and it is the Brush with Destiny blush. Ooh, that is so hard to say. And it is like a shimmery peach color, once again, perfect for spring, and heading on to the summer, it's gonna look gorgeous, and it will give you a very natural blush. And continuing on to face products, this is Sonia Kashuk's Highlighter and Bronzer Duo. It is one of my favorites, although I use the highlighter more than I use the bronzer because I feel like the bronzer is a little bit intense. And another product that I love in terms of bronzing, blush, and highlighter is this Wet n Wild Bronzer, Highlighter, and Blush Trio. And it is actually their Color Icon Collection, and it is a limited edition. I think it's called Silver Lake. So if you get a chance, grab one because it's not going to be out for very long. And more face products, and this is L'Oreal's Invisible Lift, what is this? Serum Absolute Foundation, and this is L'Oreal's Invisible Blur Concealer Corrector. I love these two together, even separate. Anyway, but yes, these two are definitely on my love list for the month of May. And moving right along, we are gonna go and discover the lips for the month of May. So I am loving my Buxom Big and Healthy Lip Crayons. I've had the Buxom Big and Healthy Lips before, but I just rediscovered them. And I now remember why I bought them, because they're so gorgeous. And more lip products are my Sephora Gloss Shine Lip Glosses. And they are also amazing. I've had them for a long time, and obviously I still have a lot, and I haven't finished them. So definitely a great lip color for the summer and spring. The last two lip colors, or actually lipsticks, that I am totally loving are from Kate, which is from Rimmel London, and this is Milani's Dulce Caramello, and this is just a really nice mauvey pink color. And this one from Kate right here is a peachy pink color, which is perfect for summer and spring. And last but not the least is a favorite eyeshadow that I've been using, and which is from Milani, and it is Bella Violet. It is just like the perfect color for spring and summer. And I think I've told you this of all of my favorites, that they're all perfect for spring and summer. And so that is it for my favorites for the month of May. And thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all later. Bye.